Instructors can use calculated formula questions to assess students' calculation skills with dynamic values that change for each student, reducing cheating and ensuring a more personalized test experience. To create a calculated formula question, first, add the question to your test or assignment by clicking the plus sign and selecting Add Calculated Formula Question. In the question text, add the question with variables and square brackets. Make sure to use the brackets correctly and adjust the points awarded for the question. Next, define the answer formula by entering the calculation in the formula box. You may choose to display the formula to students if needed. Set the answer format and rounding preferences according to the desired level of precision. You can define scoring options, such as granting full credit for answers within a specified range or partial credit for a less accurate range, determining how close a student's answer must be. Define how many decimal places should be used and select the minimum and maximum values for each variable. The system will generate random values within the ranges specified for each student. Finally, generate the desired number of answer sets, each representing a different variation of the question. You can review and edit these sets or regenerate new ones if necessary. Once satisfied, save the question to add it to the test. This process allows instructors to create dynamic, fair assessments that promote problem-solving and individualized testing experiences.
To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.